Super Heavy comes back through the atmosphere on fire. Their stainless steel, engines facing the wind, no heat shield tiles at all. And that should not work. For decades, reentry meant thermal protection. The space shuttle needed more than 24,000 tiles just to survive. Starship itself carries thousands. If you're coming back fast, insulation has always been mandatory. So why does the largest rocket booster ever built ignore that rule? Here's the number that matters. Starship re-enters from orbit at about 17,500 miles per hour. At that speed, the atmosphere turns into plasma hotter than 2,500 degrees Fahrenheit. That kind of heating will destroy unprotected metal. Super Heavy never goes there. At stage separation, Super Heavy is roughly 40 to 45 miles up, moving around 5,000 miles per hour, about Mach 7, and re-entry heating scales with the cube of velocity, meaning Starship experiences over 25 times the heating Super Heavy does. But SpaceX doesn't stop at speed alone. Right after separation, Super Heavy fires its engines again to cancel horizontal speed early, while the air is still thin. By the time it reaches denser atmosphere, it's already much slower. Less speed and thick air means far less heat. Then there's orientation. Starship re-enters belly first for minutes at a time. Super Heavy comes in mostly engine first, exposing far less surface area to the airflow. Less area means less total heating, concentrated where the booster is strongest. That strength comes from materials. Super Heavy is built from stainless steel, not aluminum or composites. Stainless steel keeps its structural strength above 1400 degrees Fahrenheit, radiates heat efficiently, and tolerates short bursts of extreme temperature far better than traditional rocket materials. The engine section helps even more. Those 33 Raptor engines, producing over 16 million pounds of thrust at liftoff, are made from high-temperature alloys and actively cooled. Residual liquid methane and liquid oxygen act like a heat sink during the hottest moments of descent. And here's the SpaceX mindset shift. Super Heavy doesn't need to look perfect. Scorch marks are fine. Discoloration is expected. Rapid reuse is the goal. Heat shield tiles crack, fall off, and slow turnaround. Bare steel doesn't. Super Heavy survives re-entry not because it's protected, but because it avoids the worst heating, takes the rest head-on, and flies again. For the full deep dive, including trajectory graphics and why this design enables catch tower recovery, tap the long video below. And if you're serious about SpaceX, subscribe, like this video, and follow us on Facebook, because the future of reusable rockets is already here.